Miss Diana Ross.
Does that surprise you?
I'm very happy about it. I'm always so happy, especially if I haven't been in. I haven't been to your country in about 6 years now.
What was the last time for?
Oh, I came to perform last time.
Yeah. And on television.
I did a show. I did a live show. Yeah. And we hope to come back soon, maybe April next year, to do another live show. Love you for that. I really do.
Ze komt misschien in april terug, Diana. You all made it in 20 years. In 20 jaar heb je het gemaakt. Do think back and think back about Detroit.
Yeah, well,
tell
you
us
know,
about it.
Well, it has been 20 years. It's been a wonderful career. I've had lots of ups and downs, but mostly I remember the up times, yeah. Upside down. It's interesting because actually my life seems like it's like my songs. I've been upside down and then I'm coming out. And so now I feel like I'm into a new kind of music. The audiences are younger now. It's like I feel as young as the kids that are buying the records.
Haar leven is op en neer gegaan, up and down, upside down, want een van haar fantastische songs. En ze voelt zich dan weer net zo jong als haar jonge bewonderaars die hier overal zitten. Diana. You're not from a musical family, are you? You bent niet van een muzikale familie.
Well, not from popular music. Yeah. My family is a very religious family. My grandfather was a minister. Mm. And my mother sang in the choir. And my mother is a baby of 12 children, so we have a big family. So we all sang and danced.
Haar vader was dominee, moeder een van 12 kinderen, waanzinnige grote familie, zongen in de kerk, zongen thuis. So, have you any famous brother or sister?
Well, I have a brother that writes songs. My older sister is famous because she's a doctor, a physician. Yeah. But no one else that's in show business, not in this kind of life, but a very personal kind of success.
Yeah. Ze maken het allemaal goed. Eén is er zelfs dokter en dat vindt ze ook dat je daar heel erg trots op moet zijn. Diana, you've been a long time with Motown, haven't you?
Yes.
20 years.
20 years.
Ja, ze was 20 jaar bij Motown Records. And after 20 years, you made a decision to change from company. Now you're with Capital.
Yes.
What made you decide that? Ze is veranderd van maatschappij en dat is toch een beslissing na 20 jaar. Sorry.
Mies, I think my changing and growing is a natural process in life. It's just that my life has been so public. I was with Motown since I was 16 years old. And I've just grown up and it's time for me to expand my life. I've opened my own production company and I've produced my new album. I also produced my last television special. So it's just a matter of expanding and growing up. Yeah. It's like leaving home.
Yeah. 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 Ze is vanaf de 16 in de handen geweest van mensen die alles voor de regelden. En nu vindt ze het moment gekomen dat ze eigenlijk volwassen is. Net zoals of je thuis weggaat. And no quarrels or anything.
No.
Just with friendship.
No, with friendship. Yeah. Actually, it's like leaving home your parent. They don't want to let you go, no. But yet you have to
you
go.
You have to go.
You have to grow.
And are you happy with the new situation?
Very much so. Yeah. Actually, most of the people I've worked with for many years, yeah. There's a gentleman that lives here that I've loved for many years that's worked with my records, Pete Fellerman.
Pete Fellerman?
Do you know the name?
Yes, we know Pete Fellerman.
So I love him dearly.
Yeah. And, so how from him?
He's been with my children even since they've grown up, so I love him dearly. And so I have good relations here.
Good.
And I'm very happy in this country always.
Yes. Mm. You are really? Are you saying that everywhere?
No, but yes. If I'm happy, only if I'm happy there. I can only tell the truth, I think. Yes. But I feel good here. I have other friends that live in the United States that I've met here, too.
Good.
Yes.
Now, you're making a trip through Europe.
Yes.
4 countries in 5 days.
Yes,
ze reist door Europa, 4 landen in 5 dagen.
Actually, it's too much, but I wanted very much to get back in touch with the audiences that buy my records. Yeah. And this is a new record, it's a new company, and it's a new audience. Yeah. And some of the young people that are buying this record are teenagers, and they don't know the Supremes, and they don't know that I'm real, and I want to see them.
Ze wil voor de jongste generatie weer eens een tour maken langs al de fans, want de jongste kinderen die weten niet eens van de Supremes, maar die weten nu wel van haar platen en zien haar nu voor het eerst echt. You're real, you exist.
Yes.
Isn't it wonderful?
I'm very happy about it, yes.
Okay. Now, Diana, everybody expects you to sing.
I promise, I must say to Mies,
baby.
I don't want to disappoint you, but I will come back in April and do a show. Oh, yes. And also, what we're going to do is, what happened is in this 4 days, it's been a very strenuous tour, and I don't think that I would give my best performance for you, so I hope you won't be disappointed. Well, I have something even better that I had prepared, a film of my song, and maybe you can see it where it's a title song called Why Do Fools Fall in Love, and it's a lot of fun because I thought maybe you'd be interested to see what Las Vegas looks like in the United States. It's a very special place.
Ze zingt dus niet vanavond, want ze kan niet een goede performance geven in 4 dagen.
Oh.
Maar hier komt een stuk uit een Las Vegas show met de title song. And it's called
Why Do Fools Fall in Love.
Why do the so many that fall in love with love? Why do the fools fall in love?
Woo!
Why do they fall in love? Why does my heart skip like crazy beat?
Van Diana Ross. Diana Ross, 2 last questions. How are your children?
My children are fine. They're big girls. I have a 10-year-old, a 9-year-old, and a 6-year-old. Mm-hmm. And they hate for me to travel so much, mm-hmm. but I know that I have to come and travel around. And they're at home with my mother, so they're fine.
Haar 3 dochters gaat het goed. Die zijn thuis bij moeder. En ze hoopt dat ze niet zoveel moet reizen, want anders missen ze te veel. Dat snappen we. Last question, are you going to make another film? I heard about some plans.
Yes, you and I talked. My production company, we're going to produce the film of Josephine Baker's life.
Ze gaan een film maken over het leven van Josephine Baker. Now, I think you're perfect for that.
Do you?
Perfect.
And I've asked for the assistance of everyone that's ever known her, and Mies has obliged to assist me in my research and finding out who Josephine was.
Yes.
And I know that she was an extraordinary woman, but I don't know details, and I want to know that, so we can make a beautiful motion picture.
We will talk about it.
Yes.
Ik mag er helpen bij een paar kleine informaties over Josephine Baker die ik vaak, een paar keer heb ontmoet. And I love to help you if I can.
I
wish
you
can. Everybody loves to see you back here in April, don't we?
Yes.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Listen, we've got Work Dead Body. You're one of your beautiful songs.
All right.
And let's listen to Work Dead Body and say goodbye to Diana Ross.
All right.
Thank you.
Okay.
And goodbye. In het Spantinbussum, een superstar even in Nederland. Goodbye, Diana.